as a captain of the team, it's always important to get the right balance as soon as you can, because a lot of the domestic players, sometimes, you know, with so much of international cricket we play, we actually don't get to see them. So it's important, you know, we've got a lot of scouters who go and scout people and see how they perform and what their capabilities are. So I think we've got a lot of input from our scouts, and you know, a lot of young players, you know, luckily we got a couple of practice games to see what these local guys can do, and local Indian players can do. And it's important to get that combination right. And see, I mean, it's not just for Mumbai Indians, will be the case with all the teams to get their combination right, because a lot of the players come from different parts of the world, different parts of the city. So for us this year, it has been a little tough, because we got a lot of players from the auction, and we bought a lot of players from the transfer window as well. So I think, you know, luckily we've got such a great management who keeps giving those inputs to us as to, you know, what, you know, how we can fit this guy into the team. So I think we've got a nice and a balanced squad right now. So hopefully, you know, they can continue to play for a longer period of time and perform the way they need to. I think it's important to give them that confidence that, you know, that, you know, everyone's backing you, and they need to know that they've got luxury of playing a lot of games, so that, you know, they can just come out and express themselves. It's very important for all these young players to get that confidence at the start of the tournament, because when you go into the second half of the tournament, which becomes like a very crucial period of the tournament, where you have to win every games, you can't change much. So it's better that you do it at the start of the season. Mumbai Indians, you know, has always had this theory of playing two seamers and two foreign batters, which, you know, you can see a team like RCB, we restricted them to 170 on a wicket, which was good to bat. You know, that theory has worked for us over the years. The last two games here, we almost won that game, having only 140 to defend. Because bowlers, you know, people think it's a batsman's game and things like that, but I feel bowlers, you know, will get you in the game all the time. Will put you in that position of winning the games most of the time as well. So I think for us, we have always believed that, you know, two overseas bowlers will always be helpful on a wicket like Wankhede, where there is something for the bowler initially in the first six. And we saw that, you know, Saudi was swinging the ball really well. Mitch got it to bounce to the batsman. And the last game we played in Hyderabad as well, you know, we didn't had, you know, much on the board, but still, you know, except just one guy, David Warner, you know, nobody batted. And we five bowlers, when you play with five bowlers, you have the luxury as a captain also to tinker around with your bowling attack. So I think that is something which will keep going. And yeah, as far as our batting is concerned, it looks more settled with Raidu batting at three and myself batting at top of the order. And we wanted Pollard to get back in form as quickly as possible, and today was a perfect day for him. Yeah, he has been impressive, no doubt about that. Even the first game he played here against Gujarat Lions, he didn't got wickets, but he bowled four overs for just 20 runs. And then he did with the bat in Hyderabad. He scored 49 of just, I think, 25 or 26 balls. And again today, getting those two big important wickets in the middle was very crucial from the team's perspective. And I think, you know, he's got something about him. He knows his bowling really well, and he understands the condition really well. So, you know, it makes my job easier as a captain. He sets his own field, which is, I think, very crucial, you know, when you have someone like Krunal the other bowlers bowling. So I think when as a bowler you can set your own field, it shows that you've got a lot of confidence in your bowling. See, it was only for the one particular game in Hyderabad because Pollard got injured and we wanted some experience in the middle. So I thought, you know, it has to be me because, like I said, we play with two foreign seamers. So which means, you know, we can only play one batter at the top of the order, which was Guptill, because, you know, currently the kind of form he is in, we wanted him to, you know, play and see what he can do. Unfortunately, he got out, but, you know, he's such a good player to watch and he scored heavily in the last 6-7 months. So I think that particular change was only for that particular game, and I think more or less I will continue to open for the rest of the tournament.